Today we will discuss about some catheters which play important role in cath lab procedure. There are two types of catheter, one diagnostic catheter used in angiogram, another guiding catheter used in angioplasty. Today we will discuss about mostly used diagnostic catheter. Now we will see how the catheter go inside the heart by the support of thermotefillin wire. So suppose this is the radial axis, and by the guide wire thermotefillin, the catheter go inside the heart like this. Now we will talking about T catheter. It is also called Tiger. It is mostly used in coronary angiogram. This is 5 French T catheter. We will discuss later about French and their colors. See the curve. This is the primary curve, and this is secondary. This is tertiary curve. We see it perfectly that these are two holes. This is one side hole and they are end hole.
Like Tiger catheter, this is a 510 GR diagnostic catheter. We have seen this is a two curves, a primary curve, and this is second one, secondary curve. This is JL catheter. It also used for diagnostic coronary angiogram. We see the shape of the JL catheter. Diagnostic pictal catheter, we see the curves and it looks like tail of the peak. It has 6 side holes and 1 end hole. We will see this is the 6 French diagnostic IM catheter. It's mainly used for Lima angiogram. This is 5 French diagnostic AR catheter. It's mainly used for right coronary and graft angiogram. We will see the curves of the ear. This is the AL catheter. It mainly used for left coronary angiogram. We can see the shape of the AL.
These are the mostly used diagnostic catheter, and we talking about the guiding catheter to the next video. Anyone can suggest any topic about cath lab. Please comment.